as loud.
Every time I think I'm getting a handle on what's going on, things just get more complicated. It feels like we're always a step behind.
The Woodsman is the only lead we've got, and he was one of the last people to see Faith alive. Getting some answers out of him will start to clear things up.
I hope you're right. Bigby, be honest with me. Who do you think did this? I know it's still early, but I just feel a step behind.
The guy, I mean guys who attacked me, D and Dumb, they've got something to do with all this.
You think so?
I don't know how or why just yet, but if you're asking, it's a hunch. Thanks
I
for
wish
you.
There was...
The fuck?
Sorry.
Go ahead. I didn't mean to cut you off.
No, it's... It's nothing. I just... Seeing all this today, there are fables that are struggling worse than I'd imagined. We pay so much attention to the residents of the Woodlands. You forget there's a whole community out there to serve. To have to turn to... prostitution. I wish there was more we could do.
The fuck?
This isn't how I thought it would be. But Crane runs things his own way.
You're doing your best. It's all anyone can do.
Obviously, you don't know what I do all day. Right now... I'm the gatekeeper, making sure none of these disenfranchised folks are, as he puts it, wasting his time.
You'll fix it.
I don't know. It's just a broken system. The fables who walk in through the back door like Bluebeard, we have all the time in the world for them. You try and come in through the front door, through the proper channels, asking for anything, needing help. Turn you away. Now things are worse off than they've ever been.
Well, that's not true.
Right. We've had it worse, but not by much. Maybe this isn't for me. I thought public service was pure.
You should stick it out. There are fables that would give up a lot to be in the position you're in, and I think it's easier to change something from the inside.
You're telling me change comes from within?
Sure.
Not the advice I imagined hearing from you.
I'm full of surprises.
Maybe you should handle this one.
Yeah, maybe I should.
Bigby. Just be careful, please.
Always.
Trap bar.
What do you want, Sheriff?
I'm looking for the Woodsman.
Well, he's not here. So I guess you can go now.
Look, I'm not even gonna ask where he is now, okay? I just want to know the last time he was here. That's all.
Who?
I'm being nice. So try again.
He hasn't been here for a few weeks. No, maybe. I don't know. But yeah, he hasn't been here in a while, if he's been here at all, which... I don't know.
I'd just like some help, and I'll be out of here.
Well, I'd be willing to help you out of here. Would that help?
Huh. Bitch. Damn, bro. What shit I gotta look? I guess I don't want to talk to him. He might fight me anyways. What's there to look at?
You got any change for this thing?
No.
Nope.
Exactly. I guess I'll talk to him.
Come on. Have you seen the woodsman around? I don't know who that is. Big guy, beard, flannel, kind of a shitbag. Hard to miss. You sure you don't know him?
Where's a green shirt?
How about I buy you a drink? How about you keep your drink and piss off?
Damn. Jackass.
A lot of these walk out the door?
Yeah, it's called advertising.
You get a refund?
Fuck you. The word's getting out.
Oh, he's right there. I just see him. Hold on, let me...
Who's is that?
I just saw the woodsman.
Someone who left.
Someone like... the guy I'm looking for?
Yeah.
No, I'm telling you. I haven't seen him for a couple days.
Right there.
He a regular?
I don't know who you're talking about.
The one with the bald head and the beard.
Never seen him.
Bruh. Damn, you already know you're lying. Does that sit down? No, hold on. Guess I'll have to sit and talk. Hold on.
Let me solve the mystery for you. They're pickled eggs.
Oh, I know what they are. I'm just trying to figure out why anyone would eat this.
Exactly.
A lot of stools in this place. But there's only one right next to you.
You gonna order something? Or are you just here to bother my customers? You know what I mean.
Give me a Midas gold.
You want a lime?
Sure.
Sure.
I think they have some at the bar down the street.
Think that's funny? Yep. Think it's fucking hilarious. It was all right. Come on, guys. I don't want to be here. You don't want me here. The sooner you answer my questions, the sooner I'll be out of here.
Oh. It's the only tough shit. Damn, why is it so loud? I thought the music was louder than this.
Ollie, you're out of paper towels and...
Uh-oh. Man, smiling. Fucking dick. Number one, number two.
Saved your beer for you. Holly wanted to clear it, but I said no. He'll be back. Now, here you are.
I don't know what choice
to make. You and me have been going at it for hundreds of years. I'm through fighting.
Well, Woody, that makes two of us.
Pretty much.
Here, Mark, I decided to switch seats.
Uh-oh.
Last fella put his hand on me. Ended up with an axe in his head. Last fella I put my hand on ended up in the ground.
Dude, why is he scary looking?
Okay, Grim.
It's funny. Just a minute ago, no one seemed to know who you were.
Yeah, well, everyone knows you. Big bad wolf. Now I'm the bad guy and you're a sheriff. Kind of fucking world is that, huh?
Come on, Woody. You know why I'm here.
You want to know what happened?
Amongst other things, sure.
It's funny. The shit you're willing to do for money. I'd walk past her place for weeks. She didn't look like it. She had money. I was sure of it. She wouldn't put up any kind of fight. I was gonna rob her. And the night I finally get up the nerve to do it, there you are, fucking things up for me. You were just in the wrong place at the wrong time.
What are you talking about exactly?
Red Riding Hood, her grandmother. I was there to rob him. But when I showed up, you were already there, lying in the bed. I only saved her because I thought she might give me a reward. But she didn't give me shit.
Damn.
Except a bunch of people thinking I'm something I ain't. I played along as long as I could. Only thing I managed to get from it was a free drink every now and again. Not a good that did.
See, I kind of want to know who you killed.
Did you kill Faith?
What? Faith? Who's that?
The girl you were beaten on this morning.
No. I was here. I swear.
It doesn't look good when a girl you were just smacking around shows up dead hours later.
She's dead? Bigby, listen, I'm a piece of shit, okay? I know that. I hit that girl. I did. I shouldn't have, but I didn't kill her. You believe me, right? They're gonna string me up, Bigby. Like you said, it looks fucking bad. It looks really bad, but I didn't do it.
He was here. That's the fucking truth, Sheriff.
You see? Bigby, please. You can't. They'll throw me down the witching well. That's what they'll do. And I didn't do it. You know that. Hey! Stop! This isn't what I want!
Oh, shut the fuck up, Woody! Shit ain't just about you. It's about this fucking lapdog. And they come sniffing around this part of town when the rich fucks in the woodlands need a shakedown. Ain't that right, Bigby?
Lapdog? Really?
Holly's sister goes missing. No one gives two shits about her. Paperwork, waiting rooms, and that bitch Snow White looking right past me, then ushering me out the fucking door.
We are gone.
Fucking talk all you got.
Seemed to be enough.
Don't be so sure.
Okay, dude, what the fuck? Hey, dude. What the fuck is going on? Holy shit.
You walked out of here when you had the chance. Come on. You're scaring the lady.
Don't worry about me.
Oh my gosh. What the fuck? They're both fighting? Oh, it just...
Ah!
didn't do shit, dude. This dirt did transform if that actually exists. Damn, already fucking Wolverine like shit. Holy shit. That's a lot of R2 then. It's crazy.
Enough.
Beat his ass. Oh shit. Wait, this is like Splatterhouse now. That's what you get, dick.
I'm the lap dog. Here. Fetch.
You fucking monster!
I don't give a shit. Pissed me to fuck off. So I haven't talked shit.
Whiskey.
Damn, what the fuck?
Double. Dope.
Definitely needed. Oh yeah, I guess it works.
All this never happened. I'm good. Don't even think about it.
Is this the type of treatment I can expect if I let you take me in?
Yeah.
No. If you come quietly, you'll be treated with respect. But if it turns out that you killed that girl, well, you know what that
means.
Yeah,
you see that arm?
All right. I got $100 for the first bloke that can tell me something about a girl named...
I've been trying to get him anyways.
Fuck, man! That's not necessary!
This man gonna look like he's just running to the bathroom. Yeah, see, exactly.
He's the one you want, not me!
Your brother won't be saving you this time. Come on. You're under arrest.
I told you I didn't do it.
And you got nothing to worry about. Anything stupid, and I'll throw you down the witching well myself.
Mm-hmm. Uh-oh. Oh no, Harvey, what happened? Someone's dead. Is it Snow? I hope Snow's not dead. It's Snow, where isn't it? Yup. How do I know? How do I know? How do I know? How the fuck I know? I ain't even watched any videos yet. How do I know? I'm about to cheat now. A light snowfall.
We had something.